Students in the Green Bay School District could be held to different standards this fall. Fox 11's Kelly Schlitt has more about why the district might be changing its grading scale.
The school district says a grading scale similar to other districts could create an even playing field for students. Currently in the Green Bay schools, any score 92% or below is considered a B. By comparison, many other districts in the area count that grade as an A or A minus. So how does this impact Green Bay students? It makes their grade point average, or GPA, lower than students in other districts, despite having the same percentage grade in class. Green Bay schools say their students may then be at a disadvantage when applying for college or scholarships. Now, the board will hear committee's proposal tonight to change the grading scale. We'll have the latest for you on Fox 11 News at 9. In Green Bay, Kelly Schlicht, Fox 11 News.